Long story short, studying for the prices so I can finally get my teaching degree. Okay, let's take a look. The question is, which of the following is perpendicular to the line 3x+6y-8 = 10? Okay, the key to do this question is, we are going to find the slope of the given line and compare that with the slope of these lines here. If the slopes are negative reciprocals, or in another word, opposite sign and reciprocal, then we know the lines are perpendicular. So to get a slope from this line, the best way to do so is to actually put this into the form of y equals mx plus b, because this way we can see that the m is the slope. That's the coefficient in front of the x. So let's make that happen. First, let's add 8 to both sides. And then we get 3x+6y = 18. Then we can just minus 3x to both sides. And then we get this right here is 6y = let's write this down first, which is negative 3x and then plus 18. Now, this is 6 times y. Let's divide everything by 6. And right here, let me just put this over 6, and let's put this over 6 as well. So you can see this and that cancel. We get y equals negative 3 over 6 is negative 1 over 2. And then we have the x. And then 18 divided by 6 is plus 3. So this equation is equivalent to this equation. And now you can see that the answer choice is a little bit tricky, because this, it's the same as the original, and we are not looking for that. We are looking for the perpendicular. So from here, we can see the slope m is equal to negative 1 over 2 from the original. Now, let's get the perpendicular slope. Yeah, this is what I mean by the perpendicular slope. What you want to do is do the opposite sign. This is negative, so that means this right here has to be positive. And then we do the reciprocal. So instead of 1 over 2, we will end up 2 over 1, which is just a 2. So let's see which of this line has the slope 2. And the answer for that is the last one, because this right here is slope 2. So this line is perpendicular to this line right here. So that's why the answer is actually E. So hopefully this right here helps. That's it.